check this out. Up here.
You have a secret camera for facial and license plate recognition. This is your light bar. You have another little hidden camera right there.
Go check this out. At your back.
You ready?
Look at this.
You have a rescue drone with thermal imaging built in right there. That is crazy. All right, up here. Fire extinguisher.
And we can actually pull all of this out.
This is for traffic control.
What is this thing? This is the world's most futuristic police car, and it's made in Dubai by W Motors. It's called the Ghia, and you've never seen anything like it.
More hidden cameras to read license plates on site. You got more on the roof wrap up there.
There's 10 cameras on the outside and 2 cameras on the inside. But the back is pretty crazy.
Look at that. That's called a smart seatbelt system, and it protects the police from having to reach over to strap a prisoner in. Instead of having to reach over, they can just like that, stay on the side, buckle you up. So pretty convenient. Never seen that before.
Also,
these are very, very uncomfortable seats.
Not somewhere you want to be. Reinforced doors,
no door handles anywhere.
I think the front's a little bit cooler. Check this out.
All right, so first thing you'll see, the passenger has his own screen with access to all the cameras outside. Like your fighter jet style toggles. That's your camera right there. You see that? Look, I can actually just press control left, it'll spin. It's a 360 degree camera. This also has a 30x zoom, so you can zoom in 30 times on any target. If I want to bring it back down, I just flick it like this, and that will slide back inside the car. You also have an iPad back here. This entire car is powered with an AI system that also live feeds video directly from the car to the control center. And lastly, we got this, and that's your walkie-talkie, just basically to say, make sure you like this video. See you guys next time.